horror, MS-13 commits horrifying crime, this will give you chills. MS-13 is a prime example of why it's important to curb illegal immigration. In spring of this year, 10 members of the street gang MS-13 murdered a man by stabbing him more than 100 times in a Maryland park. In an act of pure brutality, they dismembered his body and ripped his heart from his chest. The authorities have not yet been able to identify the victim, but they have arrested some of the individuals involved in the killing. Miguel Angel Lopez Abrego was charged with first-degree murder, and is believed to be the first person to stab the victim. An informant told the police that he, Lopez Abrego, and 8 others lured the man into Wheaton Regional Park. They intended to kill him and get rid of his body. The group dug a grave for their victim and then contacted other gang members using a walkie-talkie. Shortly afterward, they choked and stabbed him to death. After decapitating and dismembering him, they took out his heart and threw it into the grave. In September, the informant led police to the location of the body. They found the victim's clothing and a rosary. Authorities are still working to determine the victim's identity. In July, President Donald Trump vowed to eliminate the street gang, which is comprised mostly of illegal immigrants from South America. He discussed the brutal methods a gang uses to dispose of its victims. "They don't like shooting people because it's too quick, it's too fast," he said. "They like to knife them and cut them and let them die slowly because that way it's more painful, and they enjoy watching that much more. These are animals." Attorney General Jeff Sessions announced that he is authorizing federal prosecutors to use all lawful tools to investigate members of MS-13. "Not just our drug laws, but everything from RICO, to our tax laws to our firearms laws," Sessions said. "Just like we took Al Capone off the streets with our tax laws, we will use whatever laws we have to get MS-13 off of our streets." Of course, the Trump administration's commitment to bringing the full force of law enforcement to bear against the gang has elicited some criticism. According to Newsweek, members of local police leadership, as well as civil rights advocates, are worried about racial profiling. They are also concerned that illegal immigrants might be afraid to cooperate with the authorities for fear of being deported. Currently, the street gang, which originated in El Salvador, has 10,000 members in the United States, and another 40,000 in Central America. It is the only gang of its type to be labeled as a transnational criminal organization. The gang fills its ranks by recruiting other illegal immigrants, many of whom are minors. Criminals like the members of MS-13 are one of the main reasons why the Trump administration has focused on reducing illegal immigration. Most of the efforts of Immigration and Customs Enforcement, ICE, has directed towards illegal immigrants who commit other crimes after they enter the U.S. The left has routinely criticized the GOP's stance on illegal immigrants as being motivated by bigotry. However, the existence of organizations like MS-13 demonstrates the importance of controlling our borders. If the Trump administration is successful, groups like MS-13 will no longer be able to terrorize American citizens.